You got cold.
I mean, outside.
Now you have 9 springs.
Alright, that's enough. I would come back and then you can make the drawbridge.
That's what I'm doing. Okay.
190 here. 235 there. Alright. Just make it more concrete as we speak.
Okay. Just coming back, you know. By that lake, I had to go all the way towards that lake. I went past because there's so many zombies in that industrial biome and that town with the hotel.
Yeah.
And there's a dog. I knew I heard a dog.
I've got white quiet concrete going on, but should drive before Horde.
Every time I try to hit an animal, I always miss it. Like, I almost got that dog, and it didn't.
I swerve.
It went the opposite way.
It went one way, you went the
I'm
other.
I'm always swerving out of the way. Mm-hmm. And that's because of me, not because of the dog, and I'm trying so hard to hit it, and it doesn't work out.
Yeah. Okay.
My movements are too much. Like, they're too drastic. Is what's going on. Instead of just barely doing it, I'm doing way too much.
Okay, when you get back, go ahead and come down with the springs and find all the materials, and then you can, you can make the drawbridge. Then I will place it when it's done.
Okie dokie, Smokey.
Okie dokie, artichokey.
Okie dokie, pokey tokey.
Gunpowder should be done. It is.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay,
8 zombies.
Steel, duct tape, wood, and feathers. Jeez, do we have a lot of duct tape?
Upstairs.
Duct tape. We need to find every piece of glue we have. Oh no, it's murky water. That's what we need.
Okay.
Let's see. Gunpowder. Make more gunpowder. I'm gonna make us exploding crossbow bolts for tonight. So we're gonna need duct tape for that. Just kinda running around with my head cut off at this point.
See how this goes.
So you say at the top of this new tower there's duct tape?
No.
You let the drawbridge down.
At the other place. That's because I'm getting on there.
Oh. Okay. You can push it up. I'm going to go and find the duct tape. Murky water and glue.
My bike's in the way. Jeez.
So
okay, I got it out of the way. Jeez.
All that material should be somewhere over there to make. Unless I have all the wood on me. I don't know, do you have wood on you?
No.
Okay, I'll just bring it over here in a second.
Oh wow, looks nice down here. Are you at the other base?
Yeah, I'm grabbing.
Because I was headed away, that's fine.
Looking for duct tape. What was that? No duct tape.
I can make a drawbridge and the workbench, right?
Yeah, and the workbench over there. I'm really surprised we don't have any more. I get to get 42 blue. Let's see, do we have any fiber? Or any...
Forged iron, 2,000 wood, 20 springs, mechanical parts. Alright, so...
I don't have any cloth, huh?
There's cloth.
Yeah, but we're gonna need hot.
There's only... There's... Okay, well, there's 24 cloth down here.
It's okay for now.
I have more than that.
You probably... Oh, there's only there. 104.
Alright, I gotta find all the parts for all this stuff.
Alright. I am coming back down around.
Forge steel. I gotta put all this stuff in here. Oh, I got a small engine. That's nice. 5, 18.
Okay. Might want to put that on the other bike.
On your bike?
Yeah, whatever one's got the
you
smallest engine.
A...
The smaller number, David.
We need 100. Okay, so I have all the forged steel I need. I don't have the springs, the wood, and the mechanical parts.
They're on me. Here. I'm gonna put them in the chest on the right. Springs.
Okay.
Mechanical parts, wood.
Okay.
Do I make duct tape?
Wood.
Okay, and the... Where you going? The wood was on the left.
I got the wood.
Okay, everything was in the left.
I'm towards the springs. We don't have enough springs.
How many do we have?
We only have 21.
We need 20, not 30.
Oh, I was looking at the wrong one. Oops.
It's okay.
My bad. I'm sorry. So the reinforced drawbridge. Okay, so, you're making... What are you doing right now?
Oh, you can just pull that out. Pull that out of the way. I'm making gunpowder.
Okay. Well, then I'll put that gunpowder stuff in the left chest down here, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Just knowing I need it. Okay, well, let me go and fix your bike.
Drawbridge is being made as we speak, right?
Yep. It's gonna take under 13 minutes.
Yeah, that's fine.
For it to be standing, yes. Alright. Refuel your gas. Yeah, you have a small engine. There we go. So much better. Oh, how do I... I don't know why I did that. How dumb.
Did what? It takes
the gas... out of the engine.
You just take the engine out of the gas will come into your inventory. If you have room for it.
Got it. I do. Okay. Now I know. Okay. Now I'm gonna refill your thing.
Okay.
Did not know that. I did steal some gas though, because I had more in there.
Whatever. What do I mean? Do you have stone anywhere? Where'd you put the stone?
The stone should be in that left chest.
Okay. Found it.
Come in. That's weird.
What's weird?
My gas gauge is 35%, and I keep trying to refuel my gas, and it's not working.
Okay, well then don't worry about it right now. We got other things to do. There's a drop.
Okay.
You can always go get the drop. Oh, crap. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, well. It is what it is.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.